the government told us if we let them control us, we'd all be covered and cured. And that managed health care would surely be priced fair. Everyone would be insured. Old Nancy Pelosi, she said we were nosy when we asked her just what was in store. And then Mary Landrieu, she raised up her tutu. She sold us out like a common road whore. Then they slipped the whole mess right through the Congress, with no regard for you and me. And while we raised a ruckus, they shoved it up us like it was a suppository. Now our providers can push premiums higher, and there's not a thing that we can do. When you go to the mailbox and you get the shock, they've decided to just cancel you. You picked a fine time to leave me, Blue Shield. With Obamacare's details finally revealed, I'm forced to have coverage, you ain't forced to do nothing. Ain't that a hell of a deal? You picked a fine time to leave me, Blue Shield. Now it just makes me wonder who came up with this blunder. Maybe it was just an oversight. But there's thousands of pages of that spell it out in black and white. And it's become quite clear, affordable health care is nothing more than a disguise. So you better stay healthy, or your insurance company will send you a little surprise. Find time to leave me, Blue Shield. With Obamacare's details finally revealed, I'm forced to have coverage, you ain't forced to do nothing. Now ain't that a hell of a deal? You picked a fine time to leave me, Blue Shield.